the town of 25. If you rapping, you hot. What you waiting for? Wanna get heard and shine? Call a number line. Let me get on Urban Grind.
Make some noise one time, man, for real. Regis, let's do it.
Come on.
Yeah.
Oh.
All right, everybody, we tuned in to Urban Grind TV. I'm Shanika Speaks, and we got Project Mayhem and Feel Good G. Hold on, I'm trying to get it. What is it?
Feel G.
Okay, so I saw y'all perform on stage. Y'all was hype, you know, so appreciate that. Okay, so like I said, I started out. Could you introduce yourself?
This is Lennon the Great.
Feel G, Feel Good.
I'm Chris Crack.
Paper, the Paper Man.
Okay, so how did y'all get together as a group? How did this start? How did Project Mayhem start?
Mayhem started just, you know, on a whim one day, really. We out in the crib playing Madden. I forgot what year it was. Just chilling, you know, smoking good reefer. But what had happened was, Paper had came from the studio with his brother. They had laid down some dope stuff, you know. Plus, Ish had been doing his thing with one of the guys I had hooked him up with. Me, I wasn't really, you know, I was writing or whatever, but I wasn't getting in the studio. Nothing, you know, I was chasing chicks, so. But Paper come back, he came back with a quality product, and you know, at the time was like, nah, never, let's go. There's a lot of guys rapping, I don't think we better than them, let's get it.
So what makes y'all different than all the guys that's rapping out here? What sets y'all aside?
Sets us aside? I would say just, you know, we pride ourselves on lyrics and, you know, storytelling and truth. You know, it's 4 or 5 of us in the group, you know, so, you know, we in kind of like competition with each other, and everybody got, you know, different styles, so we pride ourselves, like, you niggas would tell you, like, you know, no, you're not gonna make the song with that. It's not hot, you know what I'm saying? So you gotta come with it.
Okay, so for your fans, what are you guys working on? Like, what's up and coming? Like, what's current? What are you guys working on right now?
Well, right now we have the Industry Night mixtape, which is out with a hit single, Dope Party. You can go to projectmayhemmusic.com, check out our blog. You can download everything right there. But like, Dope Party is what it is. Middle America is coming, 11-11-11. You know, be ready for that. The single Drug Dealer Chic, which is taking off. That's on. I mean, we just got a lot of stuff going on. Paper has the Money Jar out right now. I have.
What's the Money Jar?
His EP came out with his leader's hat. We all have our own special edition leader's hats. Shout out to Vic Lloyd, you know, TY, the whole leader's crew, Corey, you know.
Let's get into it, man. Yeah, okay.
This is forensic flow. See it when it traces the ace. Pay attention when I grace the place. Talk slick, swallow spit. Bitches to listen. This is hot shit, like a North Face in the kitchen. Everybody living good, so who doing the hard work?
Paper man, bitch.
I'll let you know how my squad work.
Okay.
Lennon is a great nigga. Dane is a ladies man. It's by my real nigga.
Paper do just what he can. I'm
in this. Hey, you being a little quiet over here. Introduce yourself. What you got going on?
I'm Phil G, you know, Feel Good Music. It's what I do, it's what I provide, the vibe, you know. I've been knowing these guys for some years, you know what I'm saying? I'm a solo act, solo artist myself, you know. But together, you know, we just mesh. You know, it's like, you know, Wu-Tang Clan, Capadonna, you know what I'm saying? It's that kind of thing going on. So it only makes sense that we do music together and shows together and stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? So, but me, myself, I'm coming with an EP called Field Geometry, dropping that in December, you know what I'm saying, rolling with the momentum, and leading up to my my next album, which is called The Affirmation.
So where can your fans find everything at? Music, you got a Reverb Nation, everything. Twitters, we need to know where we can stalk y'all.
All right, well, it's at Project Mayhem Ill. That's our Twitter. Project Mayhem is spelled P-R-O-J-E-C-T-M-A-Y-H-E-M-I-L. That's our Twitter. The site is projectmayhemmusic.com, which also leads you to the blog, which is hindsight.com. You can, everything Mayhem is right there, like videos, music, Mayhem news, you know, like that's all inclusive. So really just hit me up on Twitter, y'all. Let's get these followers up. Y'all can really get introduced to this dope party movement, you know. It's us.
All right, Phil G, you have any separate information we can find you?
You can find me on Twitter, PhilG119, PhilG119 from 119th, you know what I'm saying, Southside representing all day. So PhilG119 on Twitter, you know what I'm saying, follow me on there and you stay updated on everything that I'm doing.
Well, thank you guys for taking time after the show to interview with Urban Grind TV, and we'll stay in tune. We'll have your fans. One more thing.
I'd like to say RIP to our man Dare, a dope graffiti artist. Got killed the other day, you know. Check his workout. You know, you've probably been seeing it going down on Twitter right now. But just want to say we love them, you know, and that's what it is.
All right, thank you guys.
Yeah. This your man Lole Alino. We here rocking with Urban Grind TV. This is Project Mayhem, all inclusive. You can check us out at projectmayhemmusic.com or follow us on Twitter at Project Mayhem Ill, one L I L.